blocked on. Well, it's 10 o'clock in the morning. The bites have dried up. I ain't had a bite now. Or fish for about an hour and a half. Tench wise, I've had about 5-6 tench. I've had about 6 big bream. I think I've had about 16 skimmers. So I've got a good net of fish. The tench what I've had, the big ones and all. Well, big-ish. 5-pounders. So not too bad, but I expected to get more tench. Oh, I've got one on now, actually. Hang on a second, people.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, like I was saying, that was another skimmer. I hadn't had a bite for what, hour and a half, or a fish, and I've just had that skimmer, so I'm going to have a couple more chucks, and then I'm going to start packing up. I'll take some footage of the fish that I've had anyway. So I'm going to switch the camera off for now. And then I'll get sorted out, and then I'll get the fish out of the water and let everybody have a look. Okay. There we go. There's a couple got out, a bit lively. Tench and bream. Five tench and the rest of bream. But most of them, Roy, big bream, aren't they? They're the next generation, the generation below they are. So, alright, got them on. Switch that off in a minute. Yeah, but that's it, folks. I'm going to get the rest of my stuff packed up now. So, I just say tight lines and happy angling. You back again?